Hello, smart people out there in the world that know Unreal Engine. I've got a problem. Quick way to show you. Let me just drag it over. Sure, I'll make it big. Okay, so what I've done is I've merged two frameworks together. The first-person shooter template from the marketplace and ALS. Obviously, it didn't work out too well. Everything else, I can kind of get it to work. So everything below, I guess, the arms seem to be fine. I can't find where the problem is anywhere. I've literally been losing sleep over this. So, yeah. Before, there was a blend space set up in the animation for, holding the rifle, and it was for below the spine 03. But I'm trying to do some custom animations, basically. You know, so I don't want to use that. So I'm gonna go over the animation blueprint a little bit, and the skeleton. And I'll show you some of the animations that seem to be playing fine. You know. It's only when it gets into the final pose that it gets all crazy-like. So, here we are. Okay, so let me just back out of this. And we'll go to the event graph. Sure. Alright, so this is what's going on. These are the ALS. And some of it goes into the... So, as you can see, the event update initialize, everything's pretty much untouched within. These work inside the code, and the update animation, I put in those items, and then I kind of just piped it into the original first-person shooter, which goes all the way through here. There's some stuff about setting in air, aiming, whatever. I've actually cut off functionality completely from here and from here. And I still have the same problems with what you can see right here. Okay, so animation graph. This is the ALS all by itself, lonesome. Right now I've got it just going straight into the final pose to try to figure out why this is happening. So I've had no luck. Yeah. So let's see. Here's the aim offset. Not even sure what that does really, but let's see. No, aim offset. Actually, maybe it is the animation, because he doesn't do it here, only here. I wonder what will cause this to happen. Because you see, he's okay here. Here, not so much. What the heck's going on here? I don't know what that is. I'm gonna try something real quick. FCP, ALSN, FCP. Let me drag this back over. I'm just going to try something different. Okay, aim. looking. Okay. See what he does when click play. Nothing good, I'm sure. I'm still playing around with the interface, the controls, the camera. I don't even know how that's happening now. Okay, got it. We know. I think the issue is something to do with the aim offset. I don't know why it got jacked up, but if any of you smart people out there may know, I would appreciate it. Thank you.